And there you have it. About 11 hours worth of machining condensed down to a few minutes. And Rex now is self-supporting, not bolted down in any way, shape, or form. Spine is taking that nice angle that we want to see. So I think we're in a good place for once we get the 3D prints back of the new skulls to move forward with the head assembly. I hope you enjoy watching the build. Cheers.